I don't ever give up on my dreams, because it's only something you're going to learn from if you take that risk. And that's pretty much the way that I live my life, and it's gotten me to where that I am now. I want to keep staying true to myself and following that path.
I need a little bit of 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 a